everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome to my walkthrough video for Poptropica Monster Carnival. You guys have been waiting for this for about 6 years now, so it is about time that we finally saw the island come to Poptropica, and it's super exciting, and it's a tough one. Before we get to the walkthrough, I want to ask you guys if you could click that like button if this video helps you get through the island in any way. It really means a lot when you show your support by liking my videos. Also, if you're looking for a certain item or a quest that you're having a lot of trouble with, and a lot of people seem to be having a lot of trouble with it, I will be including time codes in the description. So go ahead and open the description and click on the time codes to get to those specific places. Also, one more thing before we get started, and it's very important, guys. Do not get the black lights or the mask before you're told to by the Poptropicans. I'm not sure which one it is. I think it's the black light. You may be able to get the mask, but it's better not to risk it at all. Just don't go and get either of those items until you're instructed to by the Poptropicans. If you do, you'll get the items early, and it will glitch out your island, and you'll have to restart every single time. It took me 3 restarts of the island before I figured out what was going on. All right, let's get started, and you'll drop in to Poptropica and opening night of the carnival. How exciting, it's in all the papers. And here it is, 1956, and the carnival's returning. We got some cheating carnies, but go ahead and head to your right here, and this person's a little rude, but head over here. Let's talk to Edgar. And Edgar is a proud carny apprentice that will guide us through the entire island. So get to know him, get friendly with him. He's a nice guy, and he's asking for our help to get the carnival started because it's not ready to be open in time, and he needs to get it open in time in order to become a real carny. So let's go see if we can help him out. All right, head to your right. And here's our first carny at the duck game, and it's a disaster, but honestly, I think he's just being dramatic because all he is missing a hose. He could have really found one, and that's not really a disaster in my book, so let's go talk to her with the fried dough, and Edgar's in trouble. He keeps eating her fried dough, and now she's out of sugar. So we're going to help her get her some sugar, I think, here. Oh, she wants us to find a chemistry set and just whip up a batch. Just like, you know, chemistry sets are everywhere, right? Well, you'll be surprised. It's actually not that hard to find in this island. So let's run over to our left here, head back to Main Street, and see if we can help out these carnies. What do you think, guys? All right. So we'll start at the apothecary, and that's the common room we just passed there. Go right in, and we'll talk to the pharmacist over here, Dr. Dan. And just click the third option. You don't have to worry with the other two, and he'll ask us to fill an order for him. And this is where the chemistry set comes in, and you'll be using this throughout the island as well, so get familiar with it, guys. And he asks us to make salt. So we'll jump up the stairs here, and the items you guys will see here, sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid, fructose and glucose for the sucrose, that's the powdered sugar. We'll deal with this part later, but those are the reactions. And all we have to do is put them in here, and each one is stacked on the shelf nicely. So sodium hydroxide, and you just click on it once, and you'll go ahead and put it in on automatically, on accident. And click on this one, hydrochloric acid, and you'll stuff it in right there. And then you click on it one more time, and then just click the gun and break them all apart. And once you do that, keep it going. I'm just going to speed it up, guys, because there's no sense in you watching it. Once you break them all apart, then you can kind of push them together with the bubbles. And once you get the last ones together, and it is such a pain sometimes. There we go. And there it is. All right, we made some salt all that time, and all we did was make salt. So anyway, we'll head down and give him his salt. And he'll tell you that, you know, he sells it for a higher price because he calls it something fancy. Oh, how honest. And all right, and we're going to use the lab again and make the powdered sugar as we, that's the whole point of this. And yes, we know it has traveled through some dark destinations. That's foreshadowing, guys. You guys will see. Oh, sorry about that. You guys will see that in a bit. But let's go ahead and... Come on, let me through. There we go. And there is the fructose and glucose. We'll just click on that one. Let it go in there. And then the purple one right over here. And we'll stick it in. The microwave looking thing. And same thing, break everything apart. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. And there we go. And come on, come on, come on, come on. Again, speeding it up because you guys don't need to watch me push these things together and break them apart. You guys know what to do. Just shoot the gun as much as you can. And eventually you'll get there. Okay, so now we will head out because we've got our powdered sugar. And we needed to get the hose. So we'll go into Honest Gabe's Auto Repair, which is obviously a throwback to Abraham Lincoln, Honest Abe, car trouble. So let's not be honest with Honest Gabe. And let's tell him we need a radiator hose, or tell her, because she took over the business. And she's going to let us grab that radiator hose for free. So, well, whatever. Okay, now we have permission, saving game, so go ahead and grab it. All right, now we can head back to the carnival because we got the two items that we asked for, and yep, he just stands around. He's a happy guy. He really likes the carnival, and you'll see him throughout the island as well. This is a long one, guys. I think it's over 45 minutes for the island and the bonus quest put together. So first things first, let's go ahead and open up that inventory, and I like using this one better. I wish it would default to that, but click the hose anyway, and you'll fill it up and fix his little duckies. Yay, his boys can swim. Woohoo! All right, fixed. And yeah, his boys can swim. And then we will give her her powdered sugar. Go ahead and use it, and she's gonna give us... Where are you going? All right, I'm super excited to give it to her. Okay. I'm not really sure what happened there. Let's try that again. It just ran away on me. There we go. Okay. And I'm jumping in the air. You're a lifesaver, kid. Thanks. On the house. Fried dough. Yeah. Okay, cool. Now, you're not going to use that for a very, very long time, even though Edgar wants it now. And that's foreshadowing as well. He's a demon for it. Wonder if that has anything to do with being a monster? I don't know. But anyway, she sends him away. And we will go ahead and move along because that's where he was sent. You don't really have to worry about this. This stuff isn't open yet. So these guys say, come back later. And we will. Don't worry. We'll be spending some time in there. Go over to the carnival rides here. And you'll move over here. And there's something going on there. So click on him. And it says, look like them. People are going to be disappointed. Can't let them on this thing. Something wrong with the lever. And this looks like more of a problem than a missing garden hose, to be honest. But let's go ahead and get him that lever so that we can get this thing fixed. Because he says we need a new one. So let's go ahead and do that. Move on to your right into the forest here. Past the tunnel of love and the carousel and the strength test. And this is the place you don't want to go into there. Do not go into that lab until you're told to. Let's go to the right here and we'll pick up the lever on the ground that's right in front of us right there. Sweet. And that's all we need to do in this area until the end. So if it starts looping back on you and you're trying to figure it out, don't worry about it. You don't need to know. You'll find out later. All right. So go on back past the tunnel of love. And here we go at the Ferris wheel. Give him his lever. And use it. There you go. And we'll fix it. And we've done saved the day. All right, guys. That's pretty much it for this area. And that's it for the island right here. You guys will see we've done saved the day. He comes over to the left. And here comes Edgar. He says, we did it. We can open the carnival. Yay. All right. You get your medal right here, guys. Aren't you excited? Just kidding. If only. I think that's the end of the standard preview quest, but I'm not sure. But anyway, later, we can play the games now. I wouldn't recommend that you play any of them because, as you guys can see, even if you pick up every single duck here, it will say not a winner. You can try them all. It doesn't really matter. They all say not a winner. I've tried it a few times in Road to Captain Thing Noodles. And yeah, so there's a few things going on here. And one of them is this balloon game is a scam. And we're trying to figure out what's wrong with it. And all you need to do is head over there. And there we go. The blunted dart. You just talk to them and it'll give it to you automatically. And we need to fix that. But before we do, and you guys can check it out, this is what happens when you use one. They just bounce off. It's hilarious. but what we need to do is head up the hill here and over to this weight guessing dude. Now, talk to her. She'll say he guessed my weight correctly. And go ahead and talk to him. And he will go ahead and check our weight. And, of course, he'll get it correct. Now, I don't know if he's cheating or not, because you'll see, but we figure out a way to beat him, but it's kind of cheating ourselves. So, I don't know who's really cheating here. Maybe this guy's honest and we're the cheaters, but she says he's never wrong, and she doesn't trust him. So, we're going to fool him, and I don't know. That sounds like cheating to me, but anyway. All right, let's go ahead and drop down here, and we'll run over to our left. Come on. Go. Yes. Okay. So we needed to sharpen the dart and we need to fool the guesser guy. So run over to your left here and we'll go in to the apothecary. And you'll notice the windows have changed and stuff. And we'll go ahead and talk to Dr. Dan and tell him, yes, we need to trick the dude. Not really sure how. But if you see this new dolly right here, there's something on top. So go ahead and click that because he says we can have whatever we want. He's a really trusting, honest guy. So here you go. Thank you for your recent purchase. Cough drops. Enjoy this complimentary osmium. All right. A very dense material. And look, we're already heavy. So we put that in our pocket and now we're heavier. And the guy's going to guess our weight again and he's going to be wrong. So head out and go back into Honest Gabe's. And just run over your left and click the used to sharpen and straighten metal thingy. grinder, I guess. And click the blunted dart and use it. And we will make it a sharpened dart. So we can pop the balloons now. Go ahead and head out. And we're going back to those two carnival games so we can win them. Because apparently you can't win them in any other way. And you'll see that we get a prize from one of them and use it. Well, actually, both prizes. So let's go and run past here, get past here, and okay, here we go. Let's pop the balloons. Go ahead and use our dart. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and come on, get up there. Let's use the weight one first. It doesn't really matter what order you do it in. I just chose to do the weight first. And here we go. Let me guess your weight if I'm off by 10 pounds or more. Okay, 115 pounds. I'm not even on the scale. But yes, I'm heavier now, so he's going to give us a prize beyond our imagination. A super bouncy ball. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, let's go ahead and go back and pop some balloons here now that we have our dart. So go ahead and click your inventory, click use the dart. And I think I have a... Yeah, okay, here we go. So go ahead and pop a balloon. Pop. And... Yay, we popped one, and teddy bears are for display, disappointing the kids. They're going to give us a souvenir cup, but turns out we're going to need that anyway, and I know these poor kids are disappointed, but hey, let's head on over to the right and see what else is going on here. That is open now, but we don't need to go in. So right over here, this thing's moving along. That's great. No problem. We've got the tunnel of love there. No problem. Let's keep on going. And we're going to test our strength here. Let's try that. So let's click on her, the strong woman. And she says we got some skinny arms. Let's go ahead and smack this thing. Oop. And we're an infant. So not cool. But check it out. We say, you know, that's not really fair. It's absorbing everything. So if we replace it with something bouncy, we got a super bouncy ball. And she's not going to notice us placing it in there and cheating, of course, right, guys? So let's go ahead and get into our inventory here and use our super bouncy ball and watch us stick it in very stealthily. Let's try it again and let's see if it makes any difference. And boom, superhero, and we knock the bell off, and she is admiring us. So now we have this awesome hammer. Come on, get it. There it is. All right. So now we can run over to our left here, and you'll notice this guy. Well, yeah, he says we can ride his ride, but right here, there's a problem. There's some kids stuck up there, and this is the problem. So this thing stops and the kids are stuck there. Now, if you've already gotten the black light and that stuff, the black light and the mask, these kids are not going to be up here. And they may be at a different spot on the Ferris wheel, but if it doesn't pan to them, then you've got a problem. You got to restart the island. So head over to your left here if it did work, and go to the cotton candy fried dough place. Open up your inventory and grab your souvenir cup and ask for a lovely cup of frying oil. So yeah, we're going to use that to help the guy on the Ferris wheel get those poor kids off. All right, run over to your right here. And again, this will happen again when you talk to him. The same thing as before. And again, if it doesn't show the kids, if it doesn't show the kids, right. Here we go, watch. So I think this will pan to the top here. And there it is. So there they are. Oh, they're scared. Okay, so if it does that, you're all set. If it doesn't, you gotta restart the island. Go ahead and select your cup of oil. And in this case, what happens is it spins them around and they come down and they get off and everybody's safe. In the two times before that I did this, or three times before that I did this, it just locked up and spun and it didn't exit this part and tell you about them going to the Tunnel of Love or anything like that. And just locked up and you couldn't do anything. You had to restart the island every time. So run over to your right, follow them to the Tunnel of Love, and we've done, saved the day. Talk to him and he asks you to give you a hand. Give him a hand. And this is what you want. They have a strict hands to yourself policy, and you'll get the flashlight. Come on, give us the flashlight here. There it is. And once you've got that, you're all set with going through the quest, because it locks you out of getting the wrong thing now. So keep running to your right, and we'll go into here, and you guys will notice we need to put on the flashlight because it gets super dark in there. Equip. All right, let's go on in and see how dark it is. But I know my way around because I've been through here about 8 times or even more than that. So just go up the stairs here. And here we go up and go up. Ah. And you guys will see up at the top here is the black lights, but you can't get them. So go ahead and get this mask. There we go. Human fly mask, which you're going to use in a minute to scare them. Again, if you try and get the black lights, even if you jump up to them, you can't get them. Which is the right thing. It didn't lock you out before, and it was weird when I was in here the first time. All the lights were on, all the doors were flapping open and close, open and close, open and closed. So that was definitely a problem. We shouldn't have been in there. Go ahead and head out, and we're gonna go put on that mask. So run over to your left here and tell the guy you've got the mask. Yay! Terrific. Sneak up on them and I'll surprise them with it. I'll stop the ride. So go on in and put the mask on first. I mean, you could put it on in there, but you might as well put it on first. And then go on into the Tunnel of Love. And it's pretty disgusting in here. And there's the no PDA sign on the wall. So just run along the edge here and you'll see they're stuck and they're kind of kissing each other and stuff. And that's not allowed. So they can't stay in all night because he wants them out. So run over and scare them. Boo! Ah! And they'll jump out of the swan and swim in the disgusting water, which we have to do now too. And I'm going to wear the human fly mask for pretty much the rest of this walkthrough video. But all of the carnies have run into the woods. Something weird's going on. Let's go take a look, because of course, who else would go take a look but us? So let's go on over to the right And you guys will remember this part from getting the lever, of course. But go past it, and it'll be a new area here. Now, what you need to do is follow the little trinkets. So right here, you see that one there that says, people leave things all over the place. You want to go that way. So we'll go up and that way. And it'll look like you're in the same area, but you're not. So you go this way, and you see this one on the bottom here. So go on the bottom. Just follow them every which way they are. So this one's on the left, and there's a lantern here. So we'll go left. And then not one here, not one there. So we'll go up and to the left. There's a little rubber ducky. Yep. See, just keep on going and come here. Oh, there's a lantern. So we go to the right there. And ta-da, we found them. All right. So, oh, we gotta hide. We gotta hide. What are they doing out here? Shh, shh, shh. Let's not get caught. Okay, everybody's out here. Okay. Oh, and that's the leader. I guess he's the ringmaster. The hour has come, my children. Become your true selves and serve me. Oh, okay. Why are their eyes so messed up? What is... Okay? They're all monsters? Oh my goodness. Guys? This is a true monster carnival. There are actually monsters running this carnival. Whoa, the brain guy's scary. Okay. Oh boy. We gotta get out of here. So, yep, exactly. Let's go on to our left and get out of here. Run, 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 and... Later, it becomes very late at night now. Oh my goodness, what happened to the Ferris wheel? Whew. Okay, so let's run to our left, get out of these woods before something bad happens to us. We'll head to town and keep on going out of here. Oh gosh, it's scary. Okay, and keep going to your left. And okay, we made it. Oh, it's Edgar. We've got to do something. All his friends have turned into monsters. We got to fix this. How are we going to fix it, Edgar? I don't know. Why are you asking me? What should we do? Or am I asking that? Oh, Ringmaster Raven will know what to do. Let's go ask him for help. Good idea. All right. Yeah, I'm sure he has nothing to do with any of this. Right, guys? Okay. Oh, monster. So this guy's really hard to get past. You just got to time your jump appropriately. Yep, there it is. Okay. And yep. This is all looking pretty scary, and the carousel's running backwards. Oh, boy. Okay, and there's another demon guy, so jump over him. And we'll go past. And here we go. Let's go visit Ringmaster Raven. Go on in. And let's go have Edgar help tell him what's going on. Ringmaster is terrible. They've all been turned into monsters. And they were his friends, and so, yeah. Oh! So here we go. He knows how to cure it. That's great. So we'll do that. Of course, we're going to have to make it with the chemistry set. And it's in the pocket of the man who runs the Ferris wheel. Hurry. There's no time to lose. I don't know why the ringmaster, he knows the recipe, but he doesn't have the recipe. So that's kind of weird. Anyway, let's run to the left and get out of here. We're going to go back to the Ferris wheel. And of course, he's a monster now. Well, there is a monster there. Okay, so, well, this isn't the guy here. He's just gonna bump us. So jump over here, and Edgar's gonna tell us he's way too fast. We need to find a way to knock him down. So there he is up there. Can't catch him, but we can knock him out because we have the hammer. Press the space bar. Boom, and we knock him out. And oh, there is the recipe ticket thing. So let's go grab that. And you see it says G-O-R-Y, gory. That's scary, but the ducks are painted with a special paint that will show up under a black light. We can find one in the haunted lab. Yay, the right way to get the black light. So let's run over to the haunted lab here, guys. Man, that thing was, whew, oh, gosh, this guy. You can use the test your strength thing to bounce over him. But I didn't hear. Let's go on in, and this is, okay, let's put on our flashlight here. And there it is. Equip. Now, this is a little bit harder because there are actually monsters in here. You guys will see they'll pop open doors and stuff. Yep, there. Okay, and he scared me, and now I'm landing on my head. And you got to just wait for them to go back in their room, and you can go past. There we go. And I think there's another one at the top of the stairs here. Yep, okay. All right. Come on, dude. Go back in your room. Come on. Go back. Go back. I think the light scares him. No, it doesn't. Okay. All right, and jump up here and get the black lights. Yay, black light bulb. Perfect. let's head back out, and they'll bother you on the way out, of course. Okay, and there we go. Stay away, buddy. All right, he's gonna go into that room, and we'll just go right past the other guy and head out. We're getting there, guys. We are getting there. Whew. All right, jump over this guy. Like I said, he's not that easy to jump over, so it might take you a few tries because there's nothing to really bounce off of there. I guess you could jump onto that that barrel, but I'll get over him eventually, I promise. Come on, get it. There we go. Okay. And yeah, you can see you can bounce over him using that. And the freaky carousel going backwards. Oh, there's Edgar. Let's tell him what we've got. Oh, right. Okay. We already know. We already know that. Let's get past this guy. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so now all we need to do is go over to the ducks. Ugh, the duck game that you couldn't win before. There's so many monsters here. Oh, look at that one. Okay, so there's the duck game right there. So what we need to do is, oh gosh, look at those freaky duck eyes. Let's go and click the black light bulb and it'll give us a black flashlight. Sweet, there we go. Click on the duck game. Let's go ahead and play. And G-O-R-Y, so get a green one. And then an orange one for O. And then a red one. Come on. There we go. And a yellow one. And you have to do them in that order. Green, orange, yellow, red, gory. And it gives you the chemical compound C11H17N2NaO2S. So let's go to Main Street and let's fix all these monsters. You guys see that we got it here. Yes, mystery formula. There it is. Let's go ahead and run to the left. And again, and we're going to the apothecary again, as always, guys. I mean, this is pretty common, but it's closed. How are we going to get in there, guys? Well, there might be a way. Let's go on in to Honest Gabe's, because as you guys may know, these are neighbors. And she's still working. As you can see, the car that was up on the right, we can move this down now. She lets us. And you ask her if she's working. And carnivals give her the creeps. So anyway, let's ride this up here. Press the up button. And we can pop open the vent cover because it's falling off anyway. And go into the vents. And heading on over to the apothecary. And there's some papers in the way. And we can remove them one by one. And it kind of gives you guys a storyline. So we'll go ahead and pull that down. And then we'll move each one. So... Bird Boy Exiled, we all hate you so much, get out. And yeah, so that wasn't very nice of people. The next one, Bird Boy again, or Firebug, Honest Gabe speaks out. Next one, the culprit found Carnival Orphan, which is Bird Boy again. Set things on fire, I don't know. Next thing, up in flames, suspicious fire, consume Honest Gabe's horse reshoeing. Bird Boy left behind. He just wants a home. And the carnival comes to town and it's got Dunk the Bird Boy. And they haven't been very nice to him. So, poor guy. Anyway, let's go ahead and get out of the vent here. And there's the three chemicals that we need. The blue one, the purple one, or I guess pinkish red one, and the yellow one. So, click on each one and put them in. Oops. The red one. And finally, the yellow one. There we go. All right. And open up the microwave thingy and we'll break these apart and you guys don't have to really sit through this in full speed. It took a while to get the last two together. Those two big red ones were so annoying. They just wouldn't, look at how close they are. And they wouldn't go together, but finally, they eventually did. They just, frustrating sometimes, guys. There we go. And we got our sodium thiopental truth serum. And we're going to head out. And you can go right out the front door, even though it's supposed to be closed. Nobody cares. So go on to your right, and let's get back to the Raven. Ringmaster Raven, I think it was called. Sounds kind of like Bird Boy, don't you guys think? Ringmaster Raven, Bird, you know? No? Well, we'll see. Anyway, look at the kitty. It is a mean little kitty. Before midnight. Oh my goodness. Run, run, run. Okay. wow. Things are just a little different here. Goodness. Great. There's monsters everywhere. Okay, keep on going and we'll go right in. Tell him we got our stuff. Yes, the ringmaster can see it. And let's go ahead and give it to him. Uh-oh, what's wrong with Edgar's eyes? I have brought you what you wanted, master. What? Wait. Oh, no. They've got us, guys. Oh, man. This isn't good. What are they going to do? Well, they are strapping us into a chair, and they're going to use sodium thiopental, and he's going to hypnotize the entire town so he can take over and have a home. Because, well, you guys will see in a second, he wanted to live here and nobody wanted him. So they drove him away and now he's coming back and he's taking revenge. Not good. really not good, but I can understand the feelings that he might have. But anyway, he's going to make us his first pet. Oh man, this is bad. This is really bad. Edgar is under his control. We can't really do much of anything. Edgar is fully hypnotized. How can we make him remember? What is the one thing that Edgar loves more than anything? You guys remember? It's fried dough! Yes. There we go. Fried dough can make anyone turn from a monster back into a human, or at least break their hypnosis. And he'll stop the whole thing. But we've got to stop the ringmaster, guys. And we have to chase him. And, well, it says you have to catch me first, and you would think you have to run after him, right? But it does this automatically for you, so just let it do its thing, and it'll run into the mirror maze, and you'll go into the mirror maze on your own, eventually. There he goes. And then he will say you won't catch him, and he'll enter one of the mirrors. I'm not really sure how he does this, but anyway, just watch which mirror he goes to. So the right one, the left one, the middle one, the left one. And then run over here and open up your inventory. Pull out the hammer, equip it, and walk over to the, well, yeah. Go over to the mirror that he's in front of, or that he went into. Smack your hammer and knock him out of the mirror. And he says, this town will pay for what it did to me, and then he'll move to the next one, and you guys watch it again. So he'll go left, and then right, and then left, and then middle, and I don't know if it changes every time, top, right, so it's the right one. So do the same thing, go up here, keep going until you find the one that's open, and then go over here, click the right one, boom, break him out, and he'll go to the next one, and he'll keep threatening you. And it'll happen a few times, and you guys will see. I'll go here, da 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 da, go red, go around. I'm just gonna speed it up. Oh gosh, I'm just gonna speed it up. But as you guys can see, you just keep going and repeating it. I forget how many times, but you just keep repeating it, and eventually, we'll get. Let's see, this one here. Go around there. Get up. There we go. And I think is this the last one? I think this might be the last one. Let's see. No. Yes. Okay, that's the last one. And this is nowhere to hide. Become my slave. And you go in and you come back out. And now you are my slave. And we have hypnotized him somehow. I don't really know how. But anyway, he will never hurt anyone ever again. And he copies what you say because he's hypnotized. And we turn him into a chicken man. So from now on, he thinks he's a chicken and cluck, cluck, cluck. So here's Edgar. He's very proud of us for stopping Bird Boy. Let's go get everyone out of those cages in the ring arena. And the sun sets next day. Beautiful sunrise. And all the trucks are ready to take the carnival to the next stop. And there's the mirror maze all packed up. Pretty cool. And you can talk to her. We saved the day. I'd love another fried dough. But here's another truck. And here's one of the kids. They didn't win a teddy bear. I'm really sorry. And look at that up top. Talk to him. Can ride the Ferris wheel free of charge. Everybody is so, so happy. Let's keep on moving over to the right. And we'll talk to the townspeople here. And they're right. We should be nicer to people so they don't enslave us. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. And can't believe the ringmaster's the same kid. What are the odds? Let's find old Edgar. Where are you, Edgar? There you are, buddy. and we'll talk to him, and he tells you it feels good to be not under the spell anymore. And you guys see the cage up there, the incredible Chicken Man, the new attraction that they're going to be featuring at the carnival at the next stop. And you guys will see they'll pull off the blanket here, or the veil, or tarp, or cover. And there he is. Cluck, 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 cluck. But anyway, take this medallion. You'll never have to buy a ticket again. And that is the end of the island. There it is. Monster Carnival is completed. Woohoo! And the Monster Carnival leaves town. And there you go. Excellent. And that's the end of the island in for non-members. Now, the bonus quest was available immediately. So let's go ahead and start that bonus quest. Thank goodness everything is back to normal. And she hopes that we don't have to wait another 20 years for the carnival to come back. And they'll run off. And we'll start the bonus quest here. And Dr. Dan is missing. Have you seen him? And no, we haven't. And well, he's in the woods, so let's go check it out and see what might have happened to him. He might be stuck or injured, maybe fell out of a tree or something. I don't know. Let's go look for him. Of course we will. And we'll accept our bonus quest here. And let's go on over to our left toward the woods. Right. I'm sorry, to the right. And here we go. Move on over. And yep, past here. And then the usual woods. And there is Dr. Dan. Looks fine. What's wrong? Dr. Dan, you okay, buddy? You look okay. What? What do you mean stay back? Oh. Oh, boy. Let's chase him. We got to chase everyone in this, you know? All right, let's go over here. And whoa, this is a little different. Why is he running from us? So what we need to do is make our way up to him. Now, it does take a little bit of there's a little learning curve here on how to get up to him, and this is not the way. That is not the way either. You can't get up through there, so you can't get through the tree. So what you have to do is work your way around. He got up really fast, but it takes us a little bit longer. So go up over this way here, and then jump up on top of the sign, and then up onto there, and then up onto there. And can't get through there either. So go all the way up to the top. There we go. And there we go. Don't hurt me. I'm not going to hurt you, but he's worried that we are going to hurt him because he is a monster. Yes. And he's worried because, you know, this town doesn't treat monsters very well. So he's been hiding it from people and he doesn't want to get kicked out of town or treated poorly. So he wants to just live a normal life and he hasn't been able to. So, anyway, he sets us on a quest, of course, because we want to help. Poor Dr. Dan, he's been nice to us all this whole quest. So, we can use his shop to make a chemical agent, and he gives us the formula for chemical X. He says to her he doesn't have much time, but he has a lot of time. You guys can take as long as you want. But anyway, head up to your right here and drop down. The first thing is right here, and it's some mushrooms, some wild mushroom extract. There you go. Go ahead and move on your way back up. And all we need left is pickle juice and cola. I know it's weird, guys, but yeah. Anyway, head back to town because we've got to get to the chemistry set. Anyway, so run to your left here. Keep on going. Run to your left. And keep on going. It's a long way because we have to run through this area where all the trucks moved out as well. And obviously the carnival being gone. But we'll get there. We'll get there eventually. Right. And they want fried dough. And Junior was here. So anyway, let's go back to Main Street. Keep on going. And keep going. Here we go. And the apothecary is open, even though Dr. Dan isn't there. That's okay. Go over here to the pop machine, grab yourself a diet pop cola. And then there is, oh, you know what? We need to go over to, of course, next door neighbor, Honest Gabe's. And right on the shelf on your left, you'll see the pickle juice. And yeah, I don't know why it says that, but if you jump up there, you'll get it. Here we walk past it. There we go. There's the pickle juice. Now we've got all three of the reagents. Let's go and get out of there. And you guys will see that we can drop into the apothecary here. And I don't know why it went up there. I thought we were going to do something special, but apparently we didn't. let's get up the stairs here and click on the microwave. You don't need to bother with the biochemistry set thing because it's not one of the recipes that are in there. And yes, cola, mushrooms, and pickle juice. Yay! All right. So, of course, you guys know the drill by this point and just go ahead and break everything down. Blah, 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 blah. And come on, this one took a while to break everything apart and put it all back together, but yeah, it's the usual thing. And we're making chemical X, which is kind of a crazy looking thing. Kind of looks like one of the viruses in Virus Hunter Island, you know, the coloring and everything. So there you go. You did it. Dr. Dan is as good as cured. So of course you guys know what you have to do. Is run and run and run and run all the way back to the broken roller coaster-ish area where Dr. Dan is residing. But although it is quite a long run, it's worth it because Dr. Dan has been there for us for this entire island, and we owe him one, I think, at this point. All right, almost there, guys. Going past where the carnival rides were. Looks a little different when the carnival rides aren't there. And look at the trees. They still look mean. There was one, a monster in one of them still in the, like, the shape of the leaves. All right. And here we go past. Is it a roller coaster? I'm not sure what it was. I think it was. Yeah, loop ahead. Must have been. So let's go and jump up here and get up and up and up. And let's save Dr. Dan. All right. Here you go, buddy. Let's give him our chemical X. Dun, 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 dun. All right. And here you go. Drink it. And we have saved the day and completed the bonus quest. I'm sorry, buddy, but that's the price you have to pay for being normal. Uh-oh. What just happened? Uh-oh. What did we do wrong? Yeah. Pickle juice, mushrooms, and diet cola, right? Oh, Diet Cola was the wrong thing. It should have been real cola. Now we've really messed everything up. Yeah, I prefer the low calorie taste too. Oh man, now Dr. Dan has to leave the island. Wow, I feel so bad. Wait, oh no. Are they gonna attack him? Oh no, they look so happy. I think they wanna be friends. Oh, he's scared. Well, the townspeople are here for Dr. Dan. They're going to be friends with him. And we've sort of showed Dr. Dan that he can be himself. And he doesn't have to try and be someone he isn't. And I think that's really, really an important lesson for Dr. Dan to learn. And for the townspeople as well. How to treat people. So, he doesn't have to hide who he is anymore. The townspeople are happy, and we'll have another carnival in a year, and maybe they won't be monsters, but bad monsters. Monsters, monsters, monsters. Everybody loves monsters. So, Dr. Dan thanks us by giving us our own batch of Chemical X, which you can use, I think, on any island, but I'm not 100% sure. To turn yourself into this little demon monster, I'll show you guys in a second. Yeah, that is pretty much it, guys. That is the bonus quest and the full walkthrough for Monster Carnival. I hope that you enjoyed the walkthrough. If you did, please, please show your support. Give it a like. This took a long time for me to figure out and put together. And I try to make it entertaining for you guys so that you can have a little fun while you watch the walkthrough and beat the Poptropica Island. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, noodle on!